you get a runner for a bleeding elbow.
Well, that might be the reason number one. We saw when Yusuf Johanna was running earlier on, he was struggling. There was certainly something wrong with his hamstring. He was hopping, he was limping. And not doing the right thing, calling a runner for himself.
Well, you know what a tennis elbow is. Now you've seen a bleeding elbow.